Good morning. Today we will discuss about the pattern matching. Before going to discuss about pattern matching, we have to discuss about the string. String is nothing but a collection of the characters or sequence of characters. Examples for the strings are any ordinary text or any documents, Java programs are the examples of the strings. When we take S is the set which contains the alphabets, then we will set that each character for a family of a string. Here S is equal to A, C, G and T. So these are the set of alphabets. Then the combination of these alphabets is said to be a string, like AC, AZ, AT. Similarly here also set S contains the two alphabets, that is 0 and 1. The combination of 01 is called string. 01, 10, 00. These are all strings. 01 is the example of alphabets. That is the difference between alphabet and string. Then next, here we will take P be the string with the size M. Then the prefix of the M will be 0 to I. P of 0 to I is the prefix of the string. P of I to M minus 1 will be the suffix of the P. Suffix of P. Here given strings T will be the text and P is the pattern. Then we found each first character of the pattern with first character of the text, if it is matched or not. Here P pattern P is the substring of the text. Substring of text. So the pattern matching problem consists of a substring in text. The pattern substring is found in text. Some applications of the pattern matching are text editors, search engines and biological researchers. Here we will take one example. Text AA, BAA, CAA, DAA, BAA, BAA is the text. Here given pattern is AABA. We already knew that this pattern is the substring of the text. So now we start searching. We start searching pattern with the pattern match with first character of the text, with first character of the pattern. So A with A. So before going to identify the matching, we give the positions, index position to the text. That is 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on to 15. Now our pattern is AABA. Start matching with first position, that is AA, matched. Then check for second position, AA matching. Next BB, next A also matching. So our match is found at position 0. Similarly, then next we will check for fourth matches. But next fifth does not match, A with C. Then next B with A. So again that match is found at position 9th, AABA. Again match is found at position 12, that is AAB and A. So in this way we will found the pattern matches. So we will found the pattern in text. Pattern in texts. So for doing this we have three algorithms, that is brute force algorithms, Voermure algorithm and Nutmore-Spruth algorithm. So first we will discuss about the brute force algorithm. In brute force algorithm we compare the pattern to the text. Pattern to the text. The first character of the pattern to the first character of the text until the match is found. Until the match is found. See, for this we have the pattern with P and text with T. For each possible shift of P with related to text T. We follow these steps until the match is found. The time complexity for the pattern matching is order of nm. Order of nm. Order of nm is the time complexity for the brute force pattern. The best case to occur the matching is the first occurrence of the text. The pattern substring is available at first occurrence of the text, then we say that that is the best case. If the pattern matches text with the last occurrence, then we say that that is the worst case. Here we are given the example of the worst case. Our text is AAA and so on AH. Our pattern is AAAH. Here match is occur at the last occurrence. So hence we say that this is the worst case. So the time complexity for the brute force algorithm is O of NM, and at the pattern matches the text with first occurrence means, then we say that that is the best case. The pattern matches with the text at last occurrence means, then we say that that is the worst case. Here we will see the example. Here given text is hello space world. Our pattern is O space W O. We start compare the first character of the text with first character of the pattern. So H with O, matching is not found. Then simply we move forward to the second character of the text, that is step 2, E with O, match is does not found. Then next we move forward to the third character of the text, that is L with O, does not match. L with O next. Next one, O with O, match is found. So that is step 3. At fourth position we got the matches. In this case, the text is matches against the first character of the pattern. Then we move forward to the second character of the pattern, that is nothing but white space. White space is also matches. Then next we move forward to the third character of the pattern, that is W. W also matches. Then we move forward to the fourth character, that is also matches. Then we say that the pattern is matched. So this is the method to find the matches pattern with text by using brute force algorithm. The time complexity for the brute force algorithm is O of NM. N will be the text size and M is the pattern size.